hard to please. Perhaps I have such special needs. I wondered what was wrong with me. My friends all fall so easily.
Yo, what is going on, everybody, and welcome back finally to another new gkercho video. I do apologize, it's been way too long. I've just been super busy with school and homework and all that stuff, but that's besides the point. We are here now, and we are here with something special, something new, something so weird that I don't really know what to call it. I guess it's a part two, because you guys have seen my TikTok science video, and this is kind of like a part two of the TikTok extravagant whatever something. But anyways, what's been popping on my timeline recently has been something that I really want to try and do, is the album cover challenge. Now, if you haven't seen the album cover challenge, here is a TikTok that is an example.
The sky's falling, the wind is calling, stand for something or die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
So that's basically what it is. It is basically content creators showing and proving that anything can be a good album cover. Now, in school, I'm currently taking two Photoshop classes, and I use Photoshop all the time for thumbnails, for edits. So I use Photoshop all the time, and so I wanted to give this a try. And so what we're going to be doing today is we are going to be doing two different album cover challenges or album cover montage. The first is going to be Marvel, and the second is going to be a NBA GOATS edition. Lando requested this one, so thank you so much, Lando, for requesting. So I've got those two lined up for you, and additionally I have a special announcement in the middle or end of this video. But first, we're just going to hop right in to the Marvel album cover challenge. So here is that footage.
The sky's falling, the wind is calling, stand for something or die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
I love it though, you know? Put your hands to the constellations. The way you look should be a sin, you my sensation. I know I'm preaching to the congregation. We love Jesus, but you done learned a lot.
All right. So that was the Marvel album cover. All of these videos are also going to be on my TikTok, so I ask you guys to go check those out. Gkercho is the name on TikTok, just like it is on YouTube. So let's go blow those videos up. I am probably super, super late to the curve. The challenge is probably way out the window. I probably missed my mark, but I just wanted to give these a try. So that was Marvel. That was some of what I do as well with the time loop. I am going to give you another time loop with the NBA GOAT edition, just to show you a little bit of how much time it takes and how I work. Anyways, that's that. And now my special announcement. We are currently at 185 to 186 subscribers. And so here I'm going to officially announce that I'm doing a giveaway. Every 250 subscribers that I get on the road to 1,000, I'm going to be doing a special giveaway. Now, don't worry. It's not going to be that the 250th subscriber gets the special giveaway. All of my subscribers are welcome. All of my subscribers are allowed. But there's going to be some sort of special giveaway. And with that announcement, I'm also going to announce that my Cash App is going to be linked in the description below. If you want to donate to the channel, everything that you guys donate is going to be filtered right into the channel. And so if you guys donate, it's also going to go right into those giveaways. And I'm not sure what it's going to be yet. We still have a lot of subscribers to go, about 60 to 70 subs to go. But just so you guys are aware, when 250 subs comes around, there will be a special giveaway. So stay tuned for that. I'm super excited. I have no idea what it's going to be, but it's going to be pretty freaking cool. But anyways, guys, that's all I've got for my mid-video announcement. And now we're going to roll right into the NBA GOAT Edition album cover challenge. So here's that footage.
The sky's falling, the wind is calling, stand for something or die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
I love it though. You know? Put your hands to the constellations. The way you look should be a sin. You my sensation. I know I'm preaching to the congregation. We love Jesus, but you done learned a lot.
All right, guys, and that's all I've got for you today. This is a short video, but it takes a lot of time to do those edits. So this one felt like one of my longest, but I just missed you guys. I really wanted to get a video out and about and let you see some of what I'm doing. I do have a bunch of videos planned and I'm actually currently editing. Another reason as to why I haven't uploaded in a while is because for the first time in my YouTube career, I've had a bunch of videos that I've recorded that I just need to get edited all at the same time. So I have a bunch of stuff ready, a bunch of really, really cool stuff. And the next video that's coming out is actually a super heat banger. Just stay tuned. That one's so hype. I'm so excited for you guys to see that. But anyways, guys, like I said, Cash App in the description. Feel free to donate. The 250 sub giveaway is coming. It's right around the corner, so stay tuned for that. If you're not following me on my Instagram, do that. Follow me on my TikTok. Blow these videos up. Let's get gkercho's name out onto the planet. And that's all I got for you guys. A short video for you guys this time, but I'm definitely back, and I can't wait to see you next. So that's all I got, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.